everyone, welcome to Hawaii. Today we are doing our six-pack ab workout. So please start your fitness tracker and we're going to begin. We are starting with a basic plank from our elbows and toes. So come on down, just like this. And we're already in. So from our elbows and toes, we're just gonna hold it here. Nice deep breath. How's your day going today? Our day's going great. We did our Kangoo dance class earlier today. We had a nice long walk this morning. I'll be going for a run later on after the sun sets. Keep holding. Breathe nice and strong. Hold, hold, hold. You can do it. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, so now we're going to go into basic or weighted crunch. If you want to do basic, your hands are just behind your neck like this, and you're going to squeeze. Or you can make it a weighted crunch and hold a weight. I place the weight just behind my head like a pillow, and then from there, I squeeze up. Here we go. Squeeze. Lots of birdies out today. We're squeezing right here in our abs as we lift up, squeeze, and release. Squeeze. Try not to hold your breath. Keep going. Inhale, exhale. And it's Daisy. Welcome.
Hi.
Right on time. Keep going. We have 10 more tuck-ins. Five more, five, four, three, two, one more. Good job. All right, and next we have our ball pass. So if you have a stability ball handy, please grab it now. I have one right here. Okay. So if you don't have a ball, remember you can get them off of Amazon, you can get them at Walmart. So we're going to place the ball between your feet. Now if you don't have one for today, you can use a pillow, you can use a tub of Magnum Quattro. You're going to bring that ball up to your arms, your hands, extend open, and bring it back. Take that ball down to the mat, back up, good. trying to press your lower back into the floor. We have five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more. And good job. Beautiful. All right, after that, we have our burpees with a spider plank. So come on up. All right, so big jump and then knee, knee, spider, jump back up. Here we go. Down, so spider, spider, jump up. Breathe. Six more. Four to go. Four. Three. Two. Who doesn't love burpees? One more. Woo! Good and ready. Nice job. All right, so we're starting with a plank walkout. And so we're going to be on high plank, so hands and toes. If you have weak wrists, you can do the plank from your elbows. All right, catch your breath. Here we go. Plank walkout. So plank position, alternate, tap, tap, tap. Trying to keep your bum down so you don't want to be up here. Breathe. Ten more, please, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, get back up, let's go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo, awesome, all right, so now we're laying on our back, and it's leg raises, so hands underneath your lower back, and if you struggle with lifting both legs, you could do one leg at a time, you could alternate. All right, are we ready? Here we go. Breathe. And listen to those birds. And the wind chimes. Try and keep your legs straight if you're able. If you're just beginning and you need to, you can bend your knees as well. But if you're able, if you're more intermediate to advanced, try and keep your legs straight. You can slow down those reps. Feel the burn through your abs. We go 10 more, 10, 9. When you're doing these, you only really need to bring your legs up to about here. Once you're past here, there's really no tension on your abs. So it's more of a smaller range of motion, so we're about here and down, here and down, here and down. You do not need to bring your legs all the way up over here. All the way down for 5. Four, just here, three, two, one more, one more, one more, slow it down, you can even hold it, hold it, hold it, feel that tension on your abs, do not drop your feet, hold for 5, 4, 3, did you drop your feet? Good, all right, so we're going into flutter kicks next, hands underneath your lower back, we're going to flutter your feet. breathe, breathe, breathe. We had a mongoose visit today. Little furry creature. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Flutter, flutter, flutter. Hi, birds. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You can do it. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Stay strong. 10, 9, keep holding. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, opposite elbow to knee crunch. So we're gonna bring your feet up like this. Knees are nice and wide apart. And we're gonna touch opposite knee to opposite elbow, or opposite elbow to knee. Come down in the middle. Just like that. Good. Try to make sure that your elbow touches your knee. Squeezing your abs. Inhale, exhale. We're going to go 10 more, please. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Next, we're going into burpees with a plank jack. So we're back to our burpees. Everybody come on up. We're gonna do a big jump. When we come down, we're gonna jack our feet open. Repeat 10 times. Here we go. Big jump, down, jack, up, down, jack, up. Keep going. We have 5 more, please. Nice and strong, keep going. Making sure you're touching your elbows to your knees. You can hold it there and squeeze it. And then extend. Squeeze. Go for 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Awesome. Okay, and alternating toe touch. So we're going to bring those feet up. We're going to reach up and touch your toes just like this. Reach, reach, reach. Ten more, please. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze those abs. 7, 6, 5, 4. Mind to muscle. 3, 2, 1. All right. Slow scissors. So again, hands underneath your lower back. Big scissors, they do not need to come up here. So just about here, and then alternate legs down. You could do slow scissors. Please make sure to press your lower back into the mat. Slow down those reps. Keeping tension on your abs. And then breathe. Scissors. Good work, I see you. Some people like to hold their neck up off the mat as well, or their head up off the mat. They might feel it a bit more in their abs. You can do that if you're strong. Burpees with a shoulder tap plank. So come on up. Let's go, everybody. Big jump. Then we're going to tap, tap, and jump again. Looks like this. Jump. Tap. 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 Big jump. Come on, get those burpees in. I want to get that calorie burn up a bit higher. A little bit more intensity. You can do it. We have two more. One more. Woo-hoo-hoo. Good job. And breathe. All right, guess what? You've already completed one full round of our six-pack ab workout. So please go back to the top, repeat two more times, and then make sure to stretch. We'll see you back here next time. Good job, everybody.